place the bracket correctly and then press it on the teeth. Remove the excess material. Light cure if using a light cure adhesive. Light cure, what I use is Heliocit from Heliocit Orthodontic from Ivoclar Biodent. No primer is needed for it. If you are using a light cure material with, if you are using a light cure material which needs primer, what happens is that if you put excess primer, the bracket might slip from the tooth. So by the time you bring the light, it would have slipped and your positioning might have become wrong. So Heliocit Orthodontic from Ivoclar Biodent is a product which does not use primer. Self-care, I use Reliobond. It's a good self-care. One example would be Reliobond. Few cases you can use the lead pencil to mark. Just be careful that you don't press with the lead pencil, or this mark will remain there and it won't go off even if you polish the tooth well. There is a Boone's gauge. You can see the measurements here. The lower part is kept, the flat part is kept on the incisal edges, and the pointer is used to mark the height. This is the Heliocit Orthodontic from Ivoclar Biodent. You just place it on the bracket base and then press it onto the tooth.